So this one I titled Running Blue, and it's really just a collection of blue paint. It's an interesting piece for me because it's really the first true, I'd say, fishing painting I've done. I've painted, I should say, sport fishing or ocean fishing. I've certainly painted a lot of the tropical fish, but this feels more like a true ocean-oriented painting.